Happy show week.
Food, 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 food time. Ah!
Is this for a vlog?
Food.
Yeah.
Yay! So go ahead.
Yes.
What?
This is shrimp. I have shrimp. That's the shrimp I don't want.
Yay! We are signing each other's posters. Yay! Smile. Yay!
Hi.
We're doing a costume parade now for everyone to take pictures.
This is vlog.
Oh, I want to be in your vlog. Hi.
This is Amanda Thripp, obviously.
I didn't even say my
Michael
name.
I'm Eric. Wormwood. He plays Eric. This is Sarah.
Hi.
Yeah.
I'm Summer's biggest fan.
I'm Maddie's biggest fan.
This is shorter person.
This is Lavender.
Hi.
Oh, my best friend.
Summer Squared. We're both named Summer. Hey guys, we just finished tech day. Oh my god. Now I'm going to Wawa, but it's irrelevant. We were there from 10 to 4. I am currently going to rehearsal. It's our first dress rehearsal. And literally, it's pouring so badly outside, but I did my hair and makeup. I'm gonna make my hair a little bit more messy because Matilda's kind of ratty, I guess you could say. So, yeah, but I'll see you guys at the school.
Okay,
that's
wow.
How was the chalk?
Yeah.
It gives you
groove
such like a...
Yeah!
Crazy. It's such a...
I go to the this week. Magnus.
Leave.
Or I will get you. Like.
Run.
That's actually so cool.
Oh, there's another one.
Where's it
up? Body Mike, we're in costume.
Hi.
Body Mike, look loose.
Do I look like a teacher?
Oh. Are we vlogging?
Yeah, you freaking poo.
For the tube?
We're live.
Hold your hair back.
Put my hair like we dry.
Is this going on the tube?
What?
Hey!
Yeah.
Good morning!
I think the shirt could be changed. Yeah, let's show here. Look to the camera. Let's show off your...
Oh, hi!
And then Summer, you want to show them... What's that called? Where it's like kind of like one big tail? Is it just like
side ponytail?
A side ponytail. Oh, okay.
Huh? Hey guys, just for a little bit of an introduction, these two girls are Maddie and Summer. Maddie plays Amanda Thripp and Summer plays Alice. And I just want to give them a little bit of an introduction. They came up from the elementary school to be in the show. So, we love them. Okay.
Thank you.
And then they're crazy.
It's a vlog.
They do. It's like, how do they
get yeah.
All of them are.
Hi, say hi, yay! Everyone's getting ready.
No, I don't want to win.
Oh yeah.
These are my boobs.
Cody, where's Cody?
Oh.
Cody.
It is. Hey guys, okay, so it is the day of the dreaded, school day.
Yeah.
My school performance. I'm so excited. I guess it'll go fine.
Do you need to fix
it? You've
the most exciting day of the year.
You're doing naughty.
You're gonna do awesome.
Yeah, but naughty, I'm still scared.
Naviar.
Which one's your foundation?
Is it still so scared. Now I'm gonna tease my hair.
Yep. Yeah.
And yeah.
Is it?
This is the day Doc Chuck the umbilical cord. It's been clear there's a peer for a miracle like me. My mommy says I'm a miracle. The time is tiny and as shiny as a miracle. You can be all cynical, but it's the truth of miracle. There's never been a miracle, a miracle, a miracle as me!
Even when outside, it's freezing.
You're okay, Michael.
This is the view from. This is the view from.
Oh, even when we're starting. Outside, it's freezing. I don't pay much heed. I know. We are summer number one fans. We heart summer.
Yeah, I love.
Let's get a sneak peek of her.
Oh, oh. There she is. There she is.
A little girl.
She's so grown up. This is my dad.
We're watching Beauty and the Beast from last year in our class. Go watch my Beauty and the Beast vlog. Yeah.
Hello.
Let me just get this in the vlog. Mrs. McGrabby is ready.
Oh no. Oh my
Mrs. Phelps under study right here. Yes, turn up. It's opening night. Yay! School does this thing where on opening night we do something called a buddy bag, and it's like a little secret Santa with like another castmate, and it's randomly selected. So this year I have Hope. She's another senior and she's playing Mrs. Phelps, and she's one of my really good friends, so I was really happy that I had her. But so I'm gonna get her bag ready. She asked for Nutella and baked Lays, so I got her three bags and I'm gonna write her a nice little card. So yes. Tanner on the side and Danny on this side. Anyway, it's opening night. I've said this a million times, but I am ecstatic. I'm also really, really, really sad because it's like the beginning of the end kind of thing.
So it's really sad, but I'm sure I'm gonna cry a lot just because it's like the first time that it's like gonna hit me probably. I'm about to go inside and get notes and mics, and I'll try to film as much as I can. It's really hard, obviously, because I'm in the middle of doing performing, but like I try my best. So anyway, let's go. Summer has me. Baby Summer has a big Summer as a buddy bag. So let's see what she got. Summer tea.
Oh my god, open that.
This is such a cute bag. Oh my god, Summer. You did too much. Okay, let's see. We have this. Oh my god. Sorry, I had to Oh my goodness!
What does it say?
It says best Matilda ever.
Aww.
That's good.
She did too much. So cute.
Oh,
I missed
one of your
centerpiece.
Oh my god.
Okay, and oh my god, a water bottle. I made that. That's great.
No way.
Summer, this isn't real.
I made that.
Cricket. Oh my gosh, this isn't real.
You're
so different.
Okay.
Thank you.
Oh, there's more.
And then we got gummy bears.
Ooh.
More gummy bears.
Thank you. I'll open the card. Okay.
I was super excited to give it to you. I was like, I cannot wait. I can't believe you had me out of all people.
Yes. You were my. I retort because she was like, who is your goodie? I'm getting yours on Sunday for closing night.
What does it say again?
Starbucks!
No way.
Summer! Oh my god. Thank you. Oh my god. So much. You're what? $15 to Starbucks.
Shoot all out.
I will read this. Tiny is my text and my taste. Oh! I'm so happy I got you for my buddy bags. You make me so happy, and you're like an older sister to me. I can't believe the show is coming to an end. I'm going to miss you so much. I love you, Summy. From Summer Day, you're the best ones ever.
Aww.
Don't cry. Summer. Oh, thank you so much. This is the best. You are so sweet.
They have one.
I'm kidding.
Why did you ask for orange?
I got Allie.
Because it's my favorite drink and my favorite food.
I'm like,
and my
I'm
favorite
like 90% cinnamon. Sure
I just ran out yesterday.
Yes.
You said cinnamon once, but I
found
the
yes.
Yes. Sorry. Here's your bag. Yes.
This is just the best part. Oh. Anyway, guys, it is currently 11 o'clock at night, and I just got home, and I'm getting unready and ready for bed. Opening night was a success. I had so many amazing people come to support me today, and it was so much fun, and everything went pretty smoothly. I wanted to slow down, though. Like, I can't believe we already performed one show. Like, it just didn't seem very real to me because it's my senior year, and I honestly don't want this to ever end. I'm going to school late tomorrow because I need a break, so I'm going in late. All right, it is day two. Woo! I got to go into school late today because I was just so exhausted and I needed to sleep. But I'm wearing my Matilda shirt, and I'm ready for show number two. I'm excited because this show has just been so much fun to do that it's just, like, really exciting. I actually didn't cry too much yesterday, and I think that's because, like, I was just more excited and, like, happy. Yes.
Too much blush.
Mm-mm.
Splash
Splash
problems.
Splash Splash.
Stop it!
Tell me who's telling her or what the rumors are.
I have deja vu.
I remember the phone was literally like right here, but on the other side, I was curling Regina's hair. She's reading it and crying, and then I started crying.
This is such a.
She's you.
Ah! Yeah!
Bobby, we love you.
I love you guys.
Did you see
have your card and your.
You saw the photos?
At you fam, yay!
Do you remember that video?
I do remember that.
There's
video.
He's like,
no, my buddy just got in.
That's not real.
He's like,
that's
swear to God, I will show you.
Fulcrum's like, dang.
These are wise words, enterprising, I told him, don't.
Forget, this man without the government assumes state's debt.
Now place your bets as a.
I'm so sorry.
No, it's okay.
Now I feel bad. Now I feel really bad. So
I'm sorry that you were cold.
I'm sorry,
guys.
Okay.
I was not cold.
It was not.
You brushed already? Changed man already. I just.
You look
good. I was just had.
Whatever.
Hey, guys. Show
second
number three.
Second to last. But this is like an awkward show because it's not the last one. So I don't know.
But
what
it's close to the last, and it makes me like.
We usually the matinee
like
before the night show.
But it's not like we're saying bye to anyone.
Yeah.
Like, usually
yeah.
The matinee's the last show.
Regina?
Huh?
What do you want
Is that?
I don't know.
But I'm wearing the shirt that the other summer got me. I love it.
Number three.
You do it again. Go! Come on.
Again.
Do those kicks. Go.
I'm done.
No, that's like too close. All right, I am home, and tonight is our cast party where we all get together at someone's house and we literally have a party and we karaoke and we stay up so late, even though we have a matinee tomorrow. But I'm very excited, and she, Hope is doing it. She plays Mrs. Phelps, and she's like my neighbor, so it works out for me. And I'll vlog as much as possible there.
Hi, Josiah!
But I guess it'll be at night because it ends at like 5. I'm wearing my Matilda shirt that I got from when my family saw on Broadway. And I have this vocal selection book that I want everyone to sign, like from the cast and crew and stuff, because like memories. But yeah.
All right,
guys, so here are Mr. Did Young's flowers and his card. He's our director and he's amazing, so we got him engaged. And then I got a bunch of other flowers for all the other people.
Oh my god, I'm gonna cough everywhere.
Okay. This isn't real.
My Matilda shirt is so tight.
I was walking, I go, did you
Stop, you're gonna ruin his surprise!
Full size pictures of bunnies.
Zach, what is the other bunny?
right there.
They're all here. Oh my god,
oh
that's Tyler's
design.
They're so cute.
At first I thought they all just said his name,
Zachary. That just made my whole day.
I'm going to go get my bike for the last time, remember? Gonna cry.
Okay. The burning woman hurling through the air with dynamite in her hair over sharp and spiky objects caught by the man locked in the cage. Yeah. Just because you find that life's not fair, it doesn't mean that you just have to grin and bear it. If you always take it on the chin and wear it. Yep. Yes, of course. So guys, you're seeing me post tears.
Post sob.
Insert the clip of the, I hope my mom videoed it.
I think my mom did.
Okay, good.
I saw my mom with her phone.
Okay, good. We got the Starbs. We got Maddie here.
We got Zach.
I want Starbucks.
We got bunnies. Oh, bees are
and now we're striking the set.
No.
My least favorite part.
No.
Right here?
Oh. Matilda leapt into Miss Honey's arms and hugged her. And Miss Honey hugged her back. And they buried the feminists as the wormwoods.
And Rudolph